This is how love should be. Whoever heard of a bride and a groom who never spent time alone in their room, trusting and caring, enjoying and sharing the intimate love that makes two people one? How could my children think all I was after was a dutiful servant? No love and no laughter. You come to me with only sin in your knee, when I've already died and you're already free. But this is how I want it to be. I want you to know me intimately, best friends and lovers, enjoying each other. This is how love should be. For no eye has seen, no ear has heard, no mind conceived what I have prepared for all those who love me. But these I reveal by my spirit to those who receive. So how do we start? We've been so far apart. The key is your will. The room is your heart. Get alone and relax. Curl up on my lap. Believe I'm here for you, that I love and adore you. For this is where I want to be, embracing and loving you, and you loving me, daily making this time, because you are mine. This is how love should be. So let your eyes see, open to me. Let your ears hear, love casts out all fear. Let your mind conceive, only believe all that you are in me. For this is how I want it to be. I want you to know.